Ayushi's asking an interesting question. For a data analyst, or is being a data analyst a better career option for a person from a non-technical background?
That's a really great question, because I personally think it is. I don't want to stir any waters. I think it's one of the better ones. I'll say that. I don't know if it's the best, although I think it's the best. If you look at it on the spectrum, data analysis, business analysis, or a different type of analytic work is a lot of understanding business operations, the business side of things, even data analytics. The more technical you get, when you go into data science, data engineering, data architecture, those are very technical, much more technical than a data analytics position. I think data analytics is one of the best places to start to get into data, or even, you know, business analytics. I think it is one of the best and probably the lower barrier of entry for most people. Because again, data scientists, all these other things, most people have a degree in it, or have a master's degree, or, you know, are just really good on the technical side, which can take a long time to get good at. So I think it's a very good career path for people who are kind of starting out, because it's a low barrier of entry, but it's a high skill cap. Like, I would consider myself pretty much an expert at SQL, really good at Python. Like, I'm really good at these skills, but even I have places to go and learn with them. So there's a low barrier of entry, but there's a high skill cap where you have a lot of room for growth, which it just makes it a really unique kind of place to start.